So once I guess the food is done and everything is said and done, the conversations kind of die down. Then at the moment when the guest feels like it would be or they would want to leave, then I guess the proper way to do that would be you just say to the host that, thank you so much. You start, thanking them or express your gratitude for everything. You definitely compliment the food and everything, the presentation and the quality of the food, and then you take your leave by asking for permission to leave. So traditionally in Urdu, the phrase that's used is literally translates to "May I ask your permission to leave?" So, so somewhere in that ballpark where you want to kind of get that, expression kind of out, where you're basically asking the host for their permission to leave, but doing it while being very polite and thanking them for the evening or for the meals.